Nanay, thank you. Sige, mapaingaod daw. We are now leaving Barangay San Roque, Hipapad, Eastern Samar. So we are bound to Barangay Hapunan. So ibang municipality naman yun kasi Hapunan is in the municipality of San Poli, while San Roque is in the municipality of Hipapad. So ito muna, sasakay kami ng bote. Ito yung tinatawag nila na bote. Ayan.
So ito na nga, the realization from these numerous troubles that we did is that life is too short, so we should make the most out of it as much as possible. Kasi you know why? In 3 years time, and 3 years is just a very very short period of time, yung mga nakausap namin 3 years ago, hindi na namin nakausap or naabutan this year. Some of them died of natural causes, merong namatay due to old age, and that is good kasi namatay sila sa katandaan. But others died due to diseases or sickness. Yung iba nakakalungkot nga kasi namatay sila due to accident. So gaya ng sinasabi ko kanina, life is too short, so we should make the most out of it. So enjoy life as much as possible, do good. Doon natin ilan ang oras natin sa paggawa ng mabuti para sa ating kapwa at para sa atin. Bakit tayo maglalaan ng oras na hindi naman makakabuti sa atin at sa ating kapwa? So, that's it. Yun yung naisip ko sa troubles na to. So, ayun, medyo naging madrama na tayo. So, we are on to our next destination doon naman sa ibang barangay in other municipality. So, yung bote na to, hindi ito yung sasakyan papunta sa ibang municipality. So hanggang poblasyon area lang to in this municipality. Then from there ay sasakay naman kami ng habal-habal papunta doon sa susunod na lugar, sa susunod na bayan na aming pupuntahan. So that would be all for now. Once again, this is your Biyaherong Pobre, at gaya ng sinasabi ko, I am not your usual traveler, I am not your usual travel vlogger. So hanggang dito na muna, bye-bye!